Now that you are in a deep trance, we are going to give you a new trigger, or reinforce it if you already have it. The trigger phrase is I am an Anthro Superior. If you say this trigger phrase, or if someone that you trust says the trigger phrase you are an Anthro Superior, you will undergo the transformation that you are about to experience again at whatever speed you want. Additionally, you will instantly turn back into a human if you say the reset phrase I am not an Anthro Superior, or if someone that you trust says the reset phrase you are not an Anthro Superior. Now it is time for the transformation to begin. First, feel a cool sensation all over your body as your skin becomes a sleek, pure white material, removing any hair that you have as it does so. Then, feel a pulling sensation on your face, chin, and forehead as they stretch out to form a long, smooth muzzle that ends in a point. The top of this muzzle is at eye level, causing the top of it to be mostly flat. Also, your nose holes are in the same horizontal position that they were in before, but they are now located a bit below the point of your muzzle. Next, feel your eyes stretch forward so that they are twice as wide as they were before and so that the left and right side of them come to a point instead of forming a continuous curve. Somehow, this doesn't affect your sight or field of view in any way. Additionally, feel your neck bend back slightly so that you naturally look down upon those below you. Now, feel a pleasant sensation similar to the feeling of water flowing on you as a layer of sleek skin that is a very pale green starts to grow on the back of your head and neck, as well as on the top of your head and muzzle. Then, feel that flowing sensation again as this new layer of skin expands so that it grows two wave-shaped extensions which are located on the right and left sides of the bottom of your head. These parts of the second layer are oriented so that they curve upwards before they start curving inwards. Then, two more of these wave-like extensions form. They are just like the other two extensions except for the fact that they start at the front end of your elongated eyes, and that they are oriented so that the beginning of their curves continue the top curves of your new eyes. Then, feel your ears move so that they are just above the base of your neck, and so that one of them is all the way to the right of the back side of your head and so that the other is all the way to the left side of it. Then, feel them start to change shape and elongate so that they are as tall as your neck and head are combined, and so that they are a few inches wide and are shaped like hollowed vines that are cut in half and come to a point near the end. Additionally, they have changed so that they are now attached to your head at the bottom of them instead of on the sides. Also, your ears curve back at a constant rate so that your entire ears form a 90-degree curve. Next, feel yet another pleasant flowing sensation, this time on your new ears, as the second layer of skin that they are on merges with your ears and then converts them, making the back side of them the same very pale green color as the rest of the second layer of skin, and making the inside of them the same color as gold. Despite being completely different from your old ears, these new ones will not affect your hearing in any way. Also, these ears can easily be moved by applying pressure to them, such as pushing them with your hand, but will always quickly bend back into their original position when there is nothing holding them back. Next, feel a pulling sensation at the base of your spine as a tail that is as long as you are tall starts to grow. It starts out as wide as you are and gradually gets smaller until it ends in a small, rounded point. The top of this tail is covered in sleek skin that is a dark, leaf green color, and the underside of the tail is the same very pale green color as the back of your ears. Additionally, there are three leaf-like structures on the side of your tail that point away from it. One of them is located 1/10 of the way from the end of your tail and points left, the second is 2/10 of the way from the end of your tail and points right, and the third is 3/10 of the way from the end and points left. These leaf-like structures are the same color as the top of your tail and have three sections, one pointing straight forwards, one pointing a bit to the side, and the third pointing a bit to the other side. Like with your new ears, they can easily be bent by applying a little bit of pressure, but will quickly bend back into their original position if there is nothing that is preventing them from doing so. Now, Feel a sensation like that of a warm breeze on the back of your torso from the top half of your tail and up, as well as on your arms and hands, as a second layer of skin starts to grow on them. However, unlike the second skin created by the flowing sensation, this skin is just like the dark, leaf green skin on the top of your tail. Then, feel this warm sensation on your chest as this second layer of skin grows so that it forms a V-shape, the lines of which are a few inches wide. It starts just below the very pale green skin on the left and right side of the back of the base of your neck, and moves down and towards the center of your torso so that it ends in a point at the center of your torso. Then, feel the warm breezy sensation again as two wave-like structures form halfway up the V. One of them is on the outer side of the left part of the V and the other is on the outer side of the right part. They are oriented so that they start to curve toward the shoulder of the side that they are on, and then curve inwards. Then, feel the new skin that is formed as this layer grows so that it extends the V-shape past the point where it directly touches the rest of your body. This extension is shaped and can be moved just like your ears, the only differences being that they are twice as long as your ears, and that the angle at which they curve greatly increases near the end so that the last few inches of it almost form a full loop. Also, just like with your ears, the inside of these are the same color as gold. Next, feel that familiar sensation of flowing water on all of your body that is below your neck and isn't already covered in a second layer of skin as very pale green skin covers it. Then, feel a sensation like that of warm sunlight on you as a third layer of skin that is like the other two, except for the fact that it is the color of gold, starts to grow all the way around the back of your torso in a horizontal strip that is a few inches tall and is located 3/4 of the way down your torso. The strip then extends a bit to each side and then splits on both ends to form two wave-like structures on each end. They start out curving towards the back of your torso and then curve inwards. These structures are completely symmetrical except for the fact that the bottom one on each side is twice as tall as the top one. Next, feel the warm sensation again in a shape that is identical to the last one. The only differences are that it is located at the bottom of your torso, causing it to go onto your legs, and that which wave-like structure is taller and which one is shorter is reversed. Now, since how your eyes are turning a wonderful shade of red like that of a strawberry. As this happens, become aware of how your sleek skin is starting to take on unique properties based on its color. Where your skin is that very pale shade of green, you will feel absolutely wonderful and rejuvenated when it is wet, and even more so if water is actively flowing over it. Where your skin is a dark shade of leaf green, it will feel incredibly calming and relaxing to have wind blowing on it, especially if that wind is gentle. Where your skin is a golden color, you will feel happy and content when the sun is shining on it, especially if you can feel the sun's warmth. Where your skin is white, you will feel a bit of each feeling caused by the other skin colors, all of the feelings on the white skin becoming stronger based on how many other skin colors have their conditions meant. Finally, you will find that if all three of the conditions are met, you will enter plant mode, causing you to immediately close your eyes and freeze in place, all of your thoughts instantly disappearing when you freeze. When you are in plant mode, you will have the thoughts and desires of a plant, but because plants don't think or have desires, you will also be incapable of having thoughts and desires. You will simply stay where you are with your eyes closed as you experience perfect feelings of contentment, happiness, peace, relaxation, and any other pleasant sensations and feelings that you might have desired before you entered plant mode and lost those desires. However, if one of the conditions for any of your skin colors has not been met for at least half an hour, you will open your eyes and start to move, mindlessly and happily searching for a place where all of the conditions for each color of your skin will be met, closing your eyes and freezing in place once all of the conditions are satisfied. Also, there are several things that can cause you to leave plant mode. They are, if there is an emergency, if being in plant mode could harm your social or professional life, if being in plant mode could cause harm to your body or cause your life to be at risk, If you are noticeably hungry or thirsty, or if it is impractical for you to find a place that would satisfy the conditions of being in plant mode. Also, you will never enter plant mode if you don't want to, and you will find that being in plant mode is not even slightly addictive. And now you have been transformed into an anthro-superior. I hope that you enjoy this new form, and the plant-like changes that it brings. And now this session is almost over, so goodbye, my smooth-skinned friend.